Top 18 worst foods that can destroy your kidneys. Every day, millions unknowingly consume foods that are slowly destroying their kidney health. Are you one of them? Continuously consuming these foods can lead to kidney disease, a silent killer that often shows no warning signs until it's serious, needing dialysis or a kidney transplant to survive. In fact, 9 out of 10 people with kidney disease aren't aware they have it. That's why kidney disease is among the top 10 causes of death in the U.S. Now, since many folks have no clue they're even at risk of kidney disease, it's crucial to take preventive steps. Diet is key, as certain foods high in phosphorus, potassium, salt, sugar, and oxalates can be risky if your kidneys aren't healthy. Today, we will explore the 18 worst foods that can destroy your kidneys, and some may surprise you. At the end of the video, you can find some helpful diet tips to boost your kidney health. Before we dive in, kindly note that all information you'll find in this video is fact-checked, unbiased, and reviewed by qualified professionals. All right, it's time to swing back to the foods that can destroy your kidneys. 18. Banana. Bananas are well known to help with weight loss, support heart health, provide natural energy, and regulate your digestive system. However, this superfood is also a rich source of potassium. A healthy kidney balances potassium levels in the blood. However, people with chronic kidney disease, or CKD in short, or kidney damage for at least 3 months should limit their intake. To give you an idea, the National Kidney Foundation in the U.S. recommends a daily intake of 2,000 milligrams of potassium for people with CKD. A medium-sized banana has around 422 milligrams of potassium, and many people eat more than one at a time. So if you enjoy bananas but have kidney disease, try mixing them into smoothies or juices with low-potassium fruits like apples and berries to reduce your potassium intake. 17. Avocados. Avocados are full of healthy fats and antioxidants. However, these creamy fruits are loaded with potassium, just like bananas. This is concerning for kidney patients, as guidelines for kidney disease often suggest limiting potassium to less than 2,000 milligrams a day. To put it simply, a 100-gram serving, or half of a medium-sized avocado, contains 485 milligrams of potassium. More concerning, despite being full of nutrients, avocados are also calorie-dense. One fruit can contain over 300 calories. So, consuming too many avocados can contribute to weight gain, a common risk factor for kidney disease. So, it's best to limit avocado when you're watching your potassium intake for your kidney's sake. 16. Apricots. Apricots, which are rich in potassium, are generally avoided in the later stages of kidney disease. One apricot contains 90.6 milligrams of potassium. For kidney patients, regularly eating potassium-rich foods like apricots can raise blood potassium levels. This can lead to weakness, numbness, fatigue, and nausea. In severe cases, high blood potassium levels can even cause irregular heartbeats or cardiac arrest. So, it's smart to consume apricots in consultation with a dietitian. Besides apricots, peaches and plums contain significant amounts of potassium. So, if you have kidney conditions, exercise caution with these fruits, especially in their dried form. 15. Oranges or orange juice. Oranges and orange juice are not only nutrient-dense, but also rich in potassium. When it comes to oranges, one whole orange contains around 255 milligrams of potassium, while one cup of chilled orange juice, made from concentrate, contains 443 milligrams of potassium. This amount may not seem significant, but eating more than one orange a day or drinking orange juice can easily exceed your daily potassium limit. So, for people with kidney disease, be mindful of your orange intake. 14. Tomatoes and tomato sauce. Tomatoes are an excellent source of fiber, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants to fight cancer. However, kidney patients should know that tomatoes have a high potassium content. Just 100 grams of ripe tomatoes can contain up to 237 milligrams of potassium. And tomato products such as sauce, gravy, and ketchup have for people with kidney disease. Their tomato consumption depends upon the stage of kidney damage. To find out what's right for you, consult a registered dietitian or a qualified health professional. 13. Pretzels and crackers. Popular snacks like pretzels offer little, if any, nutritional value while being high in added sodium or salt. It's normal for anyone to exceed their daily allowance value for sodium intake while snacking. According to the National Kidney Foundation, a healthy diet should contain less than 2,300 milligrams or 2.3 grams of sodium daily, equal to half a teaspoon. High sodium intake will increase blood pressure, which may result in kidney stones and kidney damage in the long run. So checking the snack labels to avoid excess salt in your diet is always wise. 12. Canned and frozen foods. Canned foods, such as soups, vegetables, meats, and seafood, are popular because they are convenient and easy to prepare. However, the canning technology requires salt as a preservative to extend the shelf life. Hence, it results in high sodium content that harms your kidneys. Keep in mind that frozen items like vegetables or fish often have extra sodium added. Even a single huge serving of these easy-to-use products can surpass your daily sodium limit of 2.3 grams. If these heavily processed foods are staples in your family now, consider switching to fresh options. 11. Processed meat. Any meat such as flesh, fat, muscle, or offal can be cured, processed, smoked, or fermented to improve flavor and extend shelf life. Most processed meat such as hot dogs, sausages, beef jerky, corned beef, and pepperoni can be high in sodium and phosphorus. The exact amount depends on their additives and processing methods. The problem is that excess salt and phosphorus intake can seriously harm your kidneys. The National Kidney Foundation recommends eating no more than 700 milligrams of phosphorus a day for normal kidney function. Moreover, processed meats are linked to cancer and other chronic diseases, so it's best to avoid them all. 10. Soda. Sodas or pops are made with high phosphorus additives to increase flavor and shelf life. Compared to natural sources, phosphorus from sodas is absorbed to a greater extent. Besides phosphorus, sodas are also a rich source of calories and sugar. If you have diabetes, too much sugar can cause kidney damage. This is because high blood sugar from diabetes can damage tiny filters and blood vessels inside the kidneys. Moreover, drinking sugary liquids, such as soda, is worse for you than consuming sugar in solid form. Many people opt for diet soda, assuming it has less sugar. However, diet soda still contains harmful additives and artificial sweeteners that can harm your kidneys. So, it's best to cut back on your soda intake. 9. Pickles and relish. Fermentation is a traditional method to extend the shelf life of fruits and vegetables. This method also enhances flavor and promotes the growth of probiotic bacteria for a healthy gut. However, fermented foods such as pickles and relish are high in sodium. For example, one large pickle contains 1630 milligrams of sodium. This amount is more than half the recommended value for a kidney patient. Similarly, kimchi, a popular fermented food, contains 747 milligrams of sodium per cup. Therefore, practicing moderation with fermented foods is important if you're worried about your kidney health. 8. Potatoes and sweet potato. Regular and sweet potatoes are rich in essential amino acids, vitamins, and minerals, making them a superfood. But potatoes are also full of energy and potassium. For instance, one cooked potato contains about 610 milligrams of potassium, and a medium-sized cooked sweet potato can have 542 milligrams. The good news is, you can lower their potassium content by soaking them in water before cooking. Give it a try next time you cook. Note that common potato snacks like French fries or chips are loaded with fat, sodium, and salt, which can strain your kidneys while offering little, if any, nutrition. So, steer clear of them for the sake of your kidneys. 7. Dried fruits. Drinking enough water is significant for kidney function. Dried fruits lose water during dehydration, so they don't make you feel as full as fresh fruits. Dried fruits are also small and easy to snack on, so you might overeat without realizing it. This can lead to more calories, potassium, and sugar intake, which isn't good for your kidneys. For example, 1 cup of pitted uncooked prunes has 1,270 milligrams of potassium, meeting half your daily requirement. Moreover, some dried fruits contain added additives, salt, and sugar to enhance flavor. So consuming dried fruits every day may overwork your kidneys. If you want to protect your kidneys, stick with fresh fruits as a snack. 6. Whole grains. In general, grains are composed of 3 layers. Whole grains contain the outermost part, or bran, a rich source of phosphorus and potassium. A cup of brown rice can contain around 208 milligrams and 174 milligrams of phosphorus and potassium, respectively. In contrast, a cup of white rice carries about 69 milligrams of phosphorus and 54 milligrams of potassium. This means white rice contains only about 1/3 the amount of phosphorus and potassium found in brown rice. So, if you have moderate to severe kidney disease, choosing refined grains might be better than whole wheat bread, bran cereals, and brown rice. 5. Nuts. Nuts are rich in protein, healthy fats, and oils. However, the amount of potassium and phosphorus in nuts may harm people suffering from kidney disease. Let's take almonds, for example. A 1 ounce serving, which is about 23 almonds, provides 136 milligrams of phosphorus and 208 milligrams of potassium. Similarly, cashews contain 168 milligrams of phosphorus and 187 milligrams of potassium per ounce, which is around 16 to 18 cashews. So, even healthy snacks like nuts need to be consumed in moderation if you have kidney health concerns. 4. Legumes. Legumes, including beans and lentils, are great sources of plant-based protein, fiber, vitamins, and various minerals. However, this superfood needs to be eaten with caution for people with kidney concerns. Legumes are high in potassium and phosphorus. For example, 1 cup of boiled or cooked pinto beans contains 251 milligrams of phosphorus and 746 milligrams of potassium. When your kidney function declines, phosphorus and potassium can build up in your body, causing damage to your bones, blood vessels, and other organs. If you have kidney concerns, be cautious when consuming legumes and cook them thoroughly to reduce potential side effects. 3. Dairy. Dairy products such as cheese, milk, and ice creams are excellent sources of protein, calcium, and vitamin D. However, they are also rich in phosphorus and potassium. For example, 1 cup of milk with 2% milk fat can contain 252 milligrams of phosphorus and 390 milligrams of potassium. This amount is too much for unhealthy kidneys. Some dairy products also contain saturated fats, which can stress your kidneys more. So, although dairy is okay in moderation, especially in a balanced diet, it's wise to limit it if you have kidney issues. 2. Spinach. Spinach is rich in phytochemicals, vitamins, and minerals, especially potassium. Just 100 grams of uncooked spinach can have as much as 558 milligrams of potassium, and cooking does not affect the potassium content in spinach. Moreover, spinach is high in oxalate, a known kidney killer. Even if you only have a little oxalate every day, it can build up in your body and lead to kidney stones and damage. Other foods like cassava root, chard, and rhubarb also have high oxalate levels, so it's better to avoid them for your kidney health. Instead, go for low oxalate options like kale, carrots, zucchini, lettuce, cabbage, broccoli, and cauliflower. 1. Alcohol. Large amounts of alcohol consumption are strongly associated with kidney malfunction. Due to the toxicity of alcohol, it can cause inflammation and impede kidney function, contributing to toxic burdens in the body. Alcohol may also increase the risk of low blood sugar and dehydration, which are bad for your kidneys. If you want to keep your kidneys healthy, it's important to cut back on alcohol and drink enough water. Your healthcare provider can assist you in deciding how much and how often it's safe for you to drink based on your conditions. And there you have it, folks, our list of 18 worst foods that can destroy your kidneys. In short, To keep your kidneys healthy, steer clear of foods high in oxalate, sodium, potassium, and phosphorus, as well as processed foods. Now, we will share some more tips on how to create a good diet for your kidneys. First, try to maintain a sufficient protein meal throughout the day. High-protein foods include meat, fish, poultry, fresh pork, and eggs. Another helpful tip is to drink coffee, tea, green tea, water, or any other drinks at room temperature. Staying hydrated will also help you take better care of your kidneys. When shopping, read labels to check for oxalate, sodium, potassium, and phosphorus content in foods. Here is a simple tip. Processed and packed foods are generally less healthy for your kidneys. Cooking at home gives you more control. You can add flavor to your meals with herbs or spices instead of unhealthy additives or sugar. Plus, cooking at home lets you manage your salt intake better. The most important thing is that all foods have good and bad elements, so moderation and variety are always the keys to your kidney health. Our list of 18 foods that can destroy your kidneys should be carefully considered based on your individual needs and condition. It's best to develop a personalized diet plan with the guidance of a qualified healthcare professional or dietitian. In the end, remember that your daily limits are oxalate, sodium, potassium, and phosphorus. Now, we want to send a big thank you to all our current subscribers and supporters. Your support inspires us to continue sharing top-notch health tips and information with you. On our channel, you'll find many other helpful videos about eating tips to boost your health naturally and insights into diseases. To explore more interesting food lists, check out the playlist on the screen. You'll discover smart food choices for your brain, heart, and other organs. We'll also give you tips on how to enjoy these foods to the maximum benefit. Stay informed, stay healthy.